the first classical liberal think tank in Malaysia, meaning that we believe in certain principles like the rule of law, individual liberty, free markets or the market-based system, as well as a limited government. So all of our work will be infused with these kinds of principles. We started the think tank based on the philosophy of the first Prime Minister of Malaysia, founded on Tunku Abdul Rahman's principles, who believed in liberty and justice. So we are a small think tank, we're non-partisan, we don't decide.
One of the fear that we have internally in many organizations is on whether the information that we have is accurate or not.
Which the organization itself to improve so that you can have more collaboration and checks on the facts and figures before you put it out. So that has to happen first. And actually, that's an interesting one because there was a